क्वेश्चन नंबर 24, ग्रोन लिमिटेड इश्यूड 500 10% डिबेंचर ऑफ 1000 ईच क्रेडिटेड एज फुल्ली पेड अप टू प्रमोटर्स फॉर देयर सर्विसेज टू इनकॉर्पोरेट द कंपनी. ओके, सो 500 इनटू 1000 इट मींस 5 लाख रुपीस 5 लाख वाज द इनकॉर्पोरेशन एक्सपेंस, इजंट इट? सो लेट्स पास एंट्री. क्वेश्चन नंबर 24, फर्स्ट एंट्री. For incorporation expenses, incorporation expenses account debit. It is payable to promoters. So we credit to the promoters. To promoters, name is not given in this question. Okay, how much we have seen, dear children? 500 into 1000 means 5 lakh rupees are payable. So 5 lakh rupees is payable to the promoters for their service. Being incorporation expenses payable to promoters. Now what to do? We are going to pay 5 lakh rupees to promoters. We are going to issue, hai na, 5 lakh debentures to promoters, rupees 5 lakh debentures. So promoters will be debited. Now how we are issuing, you can see 500 10% debenture of 1000. Okay, so directly we are issuing 2 10% debentures, so 5 lakh, isn't it? How many debentures, children? It is 500 debentures of 1000, so we will write being 500 debentures of rupees 1000 issued. So this was one part is over. There is one more part in this question. That is, it also issued 100 debentures of 1000, each credited as fully paid up to the underwriters towards their commission. Partial entries. It means underwriting commission is also given to the underwriters. So first we pass entry for underwriting commission. Next entry. Underwriting commission account debit, and it is payable to underwriters. So we write, we credit underwriters, to underwriters. How much, children? It is mentioned 100 debentures of 1000 means 1 lakh rupees, isn't it? 1 lakh.
Yes, sir.
Being underwriting commission due. Being underwriting commission due. Okay, now it is paid or debentures are issued, isn't it? To underwriters. So underwriters debited. Now how many debentures issued? 100 debentures of 1000. So 100 debentures 100. Of 1000. So two, what is the percent? 10%. So two 10% debentures.
10%.
Isn't it? 1 lakh.
Yes, sir.
We can pass the narration. Being 100 debentures of rupees 1000 issued. Is that clear?